at 100%. T minus 30 seconds. Everything continues to look good for a launch of Delta 178 with GOES G. All systems are go. We have ignition and liftoff. Liftoff of Delta 178 and the GOES G satellite.
9, 10.
Skip Mackey. Now going to the Max Q region. The six solid strap-on boosters will continue to burn until T plus 60 seconds. At that time, the vehicle will be traveling at a velocity of almost 1,400 miles per hour. And we have burnout of six solid rocket motors. The next three have ignited. And the first three have been jettisoned. All, first six solids have been jettisoned. We have a main engine shutdown.
Lost booster data. Lost booster data.
Thank you.